Julie has sent me chocolates. I couldn't decide between something chocolate or something jammy. So here's a touch of both. Lots of love, Julie. Chocolates. L.A. Burdick. Burdick. Burr. Chocolates. Dick. If you would like some burr. Dick chocolates. You can call for some at 1-800-229-2419. Burdick handmade chocolates. Chocolates. Allow me to undo your bodice, little nugget of sweetness. Oh, my love, shall I unwrap you? Shall I reveal your naked glory to the world at large? There you are, tall and red chocolates. Nice can. Chocolate dipped fruit. Takes one to eat one. Mr. Burdick has hermetically sealed every chocolate dipped fruit. Oh, Julie, Julie, Julie. Dark chocolate. Good choice. Bittersweet. Dried fruit that sticks to your molars. Truffles and heart bonbons. Ooh la la. Oh, quel mignon! C'est un petit morceau d'amour! These are exquisite. Mice and assorted bonbons. Mice. Eek! A mouse! Oh my god, look at these. It's a mouse. It's a mouse with a tail. Is that the cutest thing you have ever seen? It is so precious. Tasty little critter. It was so cute. And now it's inside me. Mini Linzer Cakes. Hallo und willkommen, meine liebe Linzer Cake. Oh, that is so darling. The best part is how well it matches my outfit. And look. The sugar is granulated, not powdered.
Julie, I just don't know what to say. These are very extravagant, and you have gone to great trouble to give me some of the most creative, most delightful treats I think I've ever set eyes on. These are truly original and absolutely delicious, and I am overwhelmed with gratitude and delight. Thank you so much. And to all my gentlemen suitors out there, who would like a taste of these chocolates in a romantic setting with their recipient,